the King of Swing, Cesaro,
who can deliver a beating in 5 different languages, by the way.
His opponent, from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 260 pounds, Kassius, Ohno!
Kassius Ohno looking extremely motivated here tonight.
And as we all know, Cole, Kassius Ohno can end any superstar's night with just one blow.
The time for talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited. This moment is finally here. Cesaro has to be considered one of the pound-for-pound strongest competitors in WWE.
And speaking of pound, he's got the strongest uppercuts ever seen in a WWE ring. Catches, but oh!
Expecting that.
We got a cover. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
It's going to take more than that.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Man.
That's what you call a bad landing.
He's starting to stumble here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
An uppercut. Can he finish the job?
Oh, man. Can Ohno recover from this?
Oh, nasty impact.
Reflexes. What a stomp!
Good grief!
Powerball! Putting it all on the line. Look at this. This is it.
Away.
Oh, wants to put this away.
Of course he does. Harsh impact.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Had a plan and executed it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The neutralizer certainly puts Cesaro's opponents in their place, face down on the canvas. When Cesaro gets an opponent in that position, there is no escape.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Elbow drop.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Be it. Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
These superstars have...
Oh, man, rolling elbow.
This one is over.
Here's a cover. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. Gets the shoulder up before three.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Look at this.
Oh, my gosh.
What an uppercut. Turn out the lights, guys. Cesaro's your winner.
The first one was vicious, but somehow...
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Oh, barely.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
That's what he was looking for.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
And he got a near fall out of it.
The Swiss Cyborg refusing to be shut down.
That's what Cesaro is all about.
Ohno, rolling elbow from Kassius.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Cover here. One, two.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
He's still in this.
Something to get back in this thing.
Ohno wants to put this away.
Well, of course he does.
Now, game, set, match. This one is over. He wants no part of the outside.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Cesaro is in position.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
But can he follow up here? The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
It'll destroy your face.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Looking very good right now. Going to have to find a way to regroup.
Ooh, what impact.
But he's running on fumes here.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? He wants no part of the outside.
He's calling for it.
Boom! What a forearm.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. You never want to be on the risk.
He's going for the pin.
One!
And an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
He's lining him up.
lands this, and he is done.
Whoa, man, rolling elbow.
But I don't know how much gas.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win. To dig down deep to pick up the win.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
As usual, this Philadelphia crowd is beyond boisterous tonight. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in.
What's this? Body on body.
Wow.
The running senton.
Crushing impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh!
Sizing him up.
In trouble!
Doesn't even see it coming.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Can he finish him off here?
Yeah, if he hits, rolling elbow from Kassius.
Here's his moment, Michael.
The night could be over for Cesaro.